So let's look at a real-world example of a machine learning system that had an interesting issue. So this was in the case of cancer prediction. There was a model a couple years ago that was trained up to predict the probability that a patient had cancer from medical records. So in those records, we extracted features, things like patient age, gender, medical conditions, hospital name, vital signs, test results, you know, all that kind of stuff. And the folks who were training this model felt like geniuses because once they trained that model, it gave outstanding results on their held out test data. And they were extremely careful not to mix any test and training data. However, when they applied the model to new patients, the model did terribly. Couldn't figure out what was going wrong. What could have happened there? Well, here's what happened. One of the features that was included, as we said, was the name of the hospital. Some of those names were things like Beth Israel Cancer Center. Turns out that that's an extremely useful indicator to know if the patient in consideration, in fact, is suffering from cancer. Now, even if that string didn't contain the word cancer, it's the case that many hospitals have different specialties. So some hospitals specialize in cancer treatment, some do not. Even if you were to take that Beth Israel Cancer Center and turn that into an anonymized integer, there would still be many patients that were strongly correlated with that particular hospital because that was a hospital that specialized in cancer treatment. But for new patients that haven't been assigned to a hospital yet, we don't know that information. It turns out that showing the model the name of the hospital is a subtle form of cheating. It's a subtle way of exposing a doctor's diagnosis to the model in a way that they wouldn't have available if they were trying to be acting in place of the doctor. So we call this label leakage, where a little bit of the training labels leak through into the features and allow the model to cheat. This is a classic failure mode that's important to avoid.